And a driver has been ticketed for careless driving for running into a school bus today. The school district tells us 21 students from Windermere High School were on board. No one was hurt. Troopers say a 50-year-old man was driving the wrong direction on Sidell Road. He told them he got confused because of construction cones in the area. When he tried to get into the right side of the road, he ran into the school bus. Troopers say the crash is still under investigation.